As I tried to figure out my next steps, I found myself in a frustrating situation. My Indian SIM card wasn't working, and the airport wireless was spotty, leaving me with no way to call Swamiji. Just as I was about to lose all my hope, one of the ashram workers, Sekar, arrived. Sekar's English wasn't great, but we were able to communicate, and he offered me to take me to the ashram on his motorbike.